Hey, there's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? And nobody's too keen on finding out.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
So, the girl...
dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
So, the girl...
dead.